9 years ago, the last manned U.S. shuttle, Atlantis, took off from Cape Canaveral, and NASA flew into uncertainty.
When Atlantis landed, it was depressing because the shuttle program had ended. We didn't have a clear definition of what the future was going to be. The Constellation program had been canceled.
This week, I talked to Kennedy Space Center director and former astronaut Bob Cabana. Since then, U.S. astronauts have ridden on Russian shuttles to get to space. Until today.
This is the first time in 9 years that we have launched humans out of the Kennedy Space Center on a U.S. rocket.
But this ain't your grandpappy's NASA.
We are buying a ride for our astronauts to the International Space Station.
Think of it as NASA 2.0. The two astronauts will ride on a Dragon shuttle attached to a Falcon rocket built and owned by Elon Musk's company, SpaceX.
We're going to be testing out the vehicle for ascent, for rendezvous and docking, and for re-entry.
If all goes according to plan, this will be the future of U.S. space exploration. Private American companies working with NASA to develop spacecrafts. Cabana says this plan has NASA
getting ready to launch crews back to the moon and onto Mars, put the first woman on the moon in 2024.
But that first stop is a U.S. commercial space flight.